FFGJOSH.
Okay, so we're back in the morning, walking to the door, and Matt wants to say something else, I guess.
Nope, I'm good.
Well, you should have heard what he said, but I'll leave that out. So, it starts again, I guess. Power driving in the morning to walk to the doorway of doom to start another awesome day of Wednesday school. So, see you guys later. So, I'm here walking with Tom down to gym, and it's that time of the week where it's Tom's weekly advice. So, take it away, Tom.
All right. Well, when it comes to sex, you don't always have to put a condom on. You can always just pretend. And that's Tom's weekly advice.
Okay, you guys heard it first. Condoms are optional. You know, you want to add anything to this? Okay.
You got any advice?
Okay, so I'm sitting here in Period X. We got Ed and Joe. Has food poisoning. And doesn't have food on his mouth.
No. He's covering his mouth.
Okay, guys. they want me to videotape, so I am. And I look beautiful today. And here they are. Oh, there's Frida. And Laffy Olivia. Yeah, so. Oh, God, I forgot to put my makeup on. You got a blurry face for that now.
No!
Rita will have a blurry face.
Are you going to blur my finger out?
Yes, I'm going to blur.
My finger, yeah. My face.
I'll try just the finger.
Cool.
No! I'm shoving you off.
Natalia! Natalia. Gotta go.
How do I go about doing this?
You're done.
Thank you.
Why
so
take
much.
It off?
Okay, guys. It's like... Oh, 80 degrees outside. Awesome weather. So I have a cricket game tonight. So I'll talk to you guys later. Rita and Olivia, I guess, are coming to the game. And, yeah, so I'm gonna go home, take a, nap, and, I'll go to the game, and then I have some work to do, and then I'll probably upload a video. Okay, guys. I'm here, gonna pick up Olivia, and sorry about that, I'll keep the sun out of your faces. And, I'm picking up Olivia, I'm at her house right now, waiting for her. Here she comes. Hey. We're gonna go pick up Rita and go get some bubble tea.
Did you call Rita?
No. So, I will talk to you guys
later. Are you sure?
Hold them, let them hit me, read this, baby, stay with me. I love it. Look at my intuition, play the cards, let's take the start.
working back. Big cowboy, just play that track. Gaga in the room. Big cowboy, cherry, 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 boom, boom, boom.
I don't have 12 hours of footage.
This is the Discovery Channel. Look at the wild animals run around playing an unusual
Let's
game.
Let's call the monkey.
Cassie. Here's the big hippo.
That's a hippo. He is about to get ready.
In the jungle of Africa. He's kidding. What is the big...
We are very, very bored.
Mr. Lynch.
What's happening,
ladies? Hey, Mr. Lynch.
What's going on?
Nothing. We're very bored.
I'm so happy to see you guys.
I know.
I miss you guys.
Where have you been? The club is closing.
The club is closing. You're not there.
Oh, yeah, right. Get out of here.
You're the manager of the club.
I'm the manager of the club. Yeah, right.
The club.
You guys would always tell me, oh, you mean. Now I'm the manager of the club.
Mr. Lynch, why is this game so boring?
I thought the game ended already.
Why is it boring?
It didn't even start.
It's just that we as Americans don't understand it.
No, but how come,
do you understand this?
No.
You don't? No. How come, if they don't have any people coming to watch, why is it a sport at Prospect? No one's coming here. We're the only people watching.
I don't know.
No, because
you
like
gotta have, like what happens is, other countries have it, and other schools have it.
Yeah, so we just have it
because
other people have it?
No, I mean...
I'm just that bored.
Notice how most of the people are middle-class.
Watch gymnastics meet. Okay, yeah. Bye.
Bye, Mr. Lynch.
Bye.
Josh is off to bed. No, he isn't.
Jeffin.
Why are you filming me?
This is Josh's
card?
Vlog.
GNC from where?
Nobody's gonna look at this. What are you gonna name it?
AMC.
AMC? You get that? Let me see.
Yeah, it's like you get points.
What?
Standing member.
Recognize what
did I text you? Okay guys, as you saw, busy day today. It's awesome outside. And just rocking out to some more Lady Gaga, because Olivia left her CD in my car. And yeah, I'm about to head home, take a shower, upload the video to my computer, and probably go to bed because I am beat. So let's continue off one last way with Lady Gaga.